Incredible.
For years, the man they call the human rolling globe has been thrilling circus audiences all across Europe. Tonight, it's your turn. For the first time ever on American television, here's the incredible Geroku.
Outside the studio, we've erected Geroku's 25-foot pole. A track that is approximately 1 foot wide winds its way up and around the pole to the top. Geroku gets into his mirrored ball without any special equipment. What you will see him do is accomplished only by his own muscle power. Considerably wider than that. Balance is everything. Very perilous. For the more dangerous part, the trip back down. Human rolling globe.
That's incredible.
Good night.